BJP is doing a surgical strike on a democratically elected government in Karnataka. ED officials are pressurizing state government officials to name CM and the DCM in scandals that they are not involved in.
What are you commanding to these demonstrations?
See, the ED officials are pressurizing to implicate CM, DCM and Minister Nagendra in the Valmiki misappropriation case. We are not questioning their functioning with or their investigating authority here, but you cannot say pressurize government officials to name them. They cannot say this is how it's a scripted interview that they have to give, interrogation that is going on.